good, YouTube? Bobby Thrift back again at another beautiful Ross. Let's go ahead and see what we can find that's inside here, you dig? Line is already busy. Must have some good stuff here. Let's go ahead and look around, see what we can come across. If you like what you see, smash the like button, share the video. But look at this line. Look at this line all the way back here. Something. These Iversons, we see them. These Iversons, we definitely seen them before at Burlington. And here, now they got them here for 70. 70 comparable to 150. That's an easy pass for me. Finding another pair of those Iversons, $70 here for these two. Definitely passing on those. We seen them last time for 60, I think, and now they got them for 70. Another pair of the Iverson Harden collab. Yet we have like the third pair of these Iversons. Somebody must have checked them out and left them. Another pair, $70. Some Nike cleats. They are on sale for $9.99. Are the spikes with them too? I don't see the spikes. So that's one deal breaker right there. But still might be some profit. Some Pumas. That's a clean colorway. Not interested. So there are a lot of people here. I don't know what we could really find. But there are a lot of people here. Back to school is in full effect. Early bird gets the worm. I'm not that early. Normally opens at 12. Or at 8, and I'm here, it's like 12 o'clock, $25, looks good at clothes, Nike, $14.99 for 17, but these look, last time I looked it up, it didn't have a rank. We got Under Armour, 24 for 54, let me see what we could do here. I got this other Nike thing here too, that looks pretty clean, it's like an off-white, $29, and the retail tag is $100. So we found this black Under Armour jacket, $24.99 for 60. When I scan it, does not have a ranking, but they are going for $35. 24 for 35, that's something we're gonna pass on. Yeah, they do have a lot of listings for them too. We just gonna leave those alone. Let me go ahead and grab a cart. I feel like, let me get a regular cart. Now we got the cart, let's get in there. So far we got these two light jackets. Let's go ahead and see what's up with that from Nike. Let me turn my cart around. Let's keep going. 24. So don't like the price point. We're trying to get lower margin. $60, 24 for 60. Not really sure about that. Champion, now I'm seeing all the Champion. Columbia. That might be another good brand to consider getting that gated in. 24 for 60. I don't really like what that looks like, but let's just go ahead and scan it to make sure. 24 for 60. Go scan, bow. Does not come up too. Like I said, just because it doesn't come up here doesn't mean it won't come up. It's just I'm looking for things that pop up right away. 24 for 60, 21. A lot of Under Armour stuff here. A lot of Under Armour stuff that we're looking for, 29. I just want them lower price points. You know what we're talking about. The 14s for 99, you know what I'm saying? That type of stuff, Adidas hoodie. Champion Adidas right there also. A lot of Adidas hoodies. 24 for 55. Maybe those things that stand out. 24 for how much is this? This could be worth something. 70 still? The margin on those 24s and 70s, you saw a lot of times people tank those prices. Now, a lot of people might sell through them. That's one thing that might happen. You can hold for certain things. That's what I like to do sometimes. Some items, I'll get it and wait for other people to sell out, and then I'll be good money. $80. Two Adidas vests. One has a tag, one doesn't. So let's take the one out that has a tag. That Nike hoodie looks good too. $80 for 39, so it has to be having some. I don't usually like to go for $39 for clothing unless it's for sure shot. $39 is almost becoming like my margin, bro. $49 for certain things. I'm telling you guys, the more and more searching that I do, the more and more deal that I find at lower margins, it makes it harder to spend $60, $50 for things for $20 margin profit and stuff like that. But I mean, it's still great. Don't get me wrong at all. It's just, you know, seeing that, you know what I mean? some things are definitely no-brainers, but some things you just, I don't know, man. Let me know if you guys are like that too. Actually, the question I got really is, what is your margins? What is something that you guys will go for or not? Like, I hear a lot of people say $5 or more. It really just depends on the item, but I don't want to spend 60 to make five. I'll spend three to make five or 10 to make five, maybe. But let me know what you guys think about that. Right after that, we got this Nike sweater that looks pretty dope. Red with the polka dots in there. Going for $29, retails $55. The margin's not there. Going for shits and giggles on Amazon, because that's what we're looking for today. No eBay sales. Amazon, does it come up when I scan it off the rip? It does. $69 is the maybe that's the buy box, $69. So what, $29 for $69? Let's just look that up real quick and see what that's talking about. Boom. Put 31 maybe. $21. Spend $29 to make $21. That's still really good right there. What do you guys think about that? We'll hold on to this one too. That might be a for sure shot to take. Let's dive back in here and see what else we can come across. What kind of jacket is this? It's a champion jacket. Rams gear, Nike gear. I think they won their home opener, right? Let's see if the retail tag is out here somewhere. I don't see it. Got some Adidas. Is that Washington State? Arizona State? Texas A&M? $75. $75 for 14. Those are pretty good margins, too. Let me put this in here just for right now. I'll get that up in a second. But let me go ahead and scan. Got another Nike hoodie with the Nike with the camo print on there. Going for $24. So I guess it's going to be the average price for the sweaters will be 24s and stuff like that. I do not see. Oh, yeah, I do. About to say a regular retail tag. $30. 24 for $30. Believe in that. Adidas. Tag is $24.99. Too high. What's this? Nike Co. I like this. $29. I feel like this is still worth it if they are. If there's a tag. Is there a retail tag? Nowhere in here. No retail. Hold on. This sweater looks pretty dope too. Nike SC. I fuck with that. Looks like Barcelona, maybe soccer. We'll look more into that in a second. Let's see what else they got here. Under Armour. Adidas. 24 for 60. Oh, this is kind of heavy duty. There's no original Adidas tag though. Oh yeah, there is down here. 65. All this winter wear, 19. I like this. 19 for the Adidas jacket. White with the black screen print on the front. Normally 45. I mean, I feel like these things would go though. Got a pretty dope looking hoodie. Nike on there. The front pockets. Got like the mesh lining on the inside. I don't know if you guys can really see that. 24 for 55. Anything on the back? Nothing on the back. Very clean hoodie though. Let me go ahead and scan it to see if it could be worthwhile. Does not come up either on the first look. Like I said, you could do more details on it. I do like the way it looks. 24 for 55 though. That's what makes me iffy. Another one. This looks fire right here. 29 for 100. I kind of like that margin even if it doesn't pop up for us. Double XL. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. 29. Then blue right there. Is that Ohio State? What is this? Oh, profile. Thought it was Nike or something. Does not come up on the first scan. 29 for 100. Fire, fire, fire though. Let's go ahead and hold on to this to see. This is like the white one that I found earlier. So we're going to hold on to this stuff. It's looking good in here. Let's see what's up. Like I said, I'm only looking for stuff for Amazon. When I pull them to the side, that's for me to double check it and make sure when I look through it with the code, the basin and all that type of stuff. So look at this flight jacket, $125. Now, me knowing about Jordan, this makes me want to grab this regardless. $29 for $125. Not get it in Jordan. But this right here might have to be a for sure shot, bro. So we came up with this. Now I'm gated, but look at the Jordan flight. I'm definitely gated and Jordan. Haven't went for that yet. A lot of controversy with Jordan. This does pop up. Now 129 is what it's talking about. I'm gonna grab this. No ringing, No reviews. However, we're about to hit that fourth quarter. I definitely think I can get that 125 for this. We're for sure taking this Jordan shirt jacket. What do you guys think about this in the comment section below? I feel like we've seen a hoodie like this before at another Ross in a big size too, and it didn't come up when I scanned it. They're asking $29 for it. Retail on it is $60. I don't really like that margin, but let me just go dive in to see what it could be if it does pop up. Come on, man. Scan, boy. All right. Nothing pops up. No sweat off my chest. We just slide on to the next thing. Under Armour Basic 27. 29, we've seen this before, no bueno for us. So that's all we found from there. We're gonna just briefly look through this because this is active tops. Even though I'm pretty sure I know what's here because I kind of glanced at it. We're gonna end up over there, of course, but let's just take a glance right here real quick and see. If I see something, of course, I'll let you guys know. Shout out to everybody watching. Stay tuned. Hopefully you watch it to the end. Leave comments and all that other good stuff. Let me dive in here and I'll see what's up. Found another one of these. Last time I saw him, people told me I should scoop it because he's going to go to the Hall of Fame and it's going to be worth something. Even in this size of a triple X jersey, screen print, I don't feel like holding on to this. Jones, I've heard a lot of people say that. Get the Jones jersey. He's going to be a Hall of Famer. I totally understand and get that. But I don't know, man. I'm going to leave it. Oh, so we find one. Okay. But then we find another Jordan. And we're going to scoop it, bro, because I can sell it. They didn't say I was good it, so I'm going to sell it. Adidas hoodie, $70 for 24. Slide. That's Adidas hoodie. It's kind of dope. 65 for 29. Adidas, Under Armour. Nothing else. I think I found some of the things that I really would want. What's this? Is this Nike? Good, because I was about to lose myself. I'm like, damn, another bomb ass item. But you want bomb items. That's what you definitely want. Let's go ahead and see. Nothing else here. Just wrap it up for this area. Okay. So far we found two Jordan. We found a lot of good stuff here. A lot of good stuff here. We're gonna look more into this. We're gonna check out the women's section, but right now I think this is what we're gonna bang out with right here. Let me know if there's anything here that you might have caught for yourself and flipped. Let me know. Give me that feedback in the comment section below. Checking this one out. 29 for 100. After double checking it, it did not come up for me. So we're actually gonna have to probably leave this one. I like the colorway and everything about this. If you guys have sold this before, let me know in the comment section below. Then this one here too, same thing. I couldn't find it when I looked it up. $29. The colorway is dope. Nike FC. We're gonna have to double check on to make sure. But these are all pretty dope so far. Then you got this this Rams thing. When I scanned it, it did not come up either for some reason. $90, $80 for whatever that was. Nope. Again, to make sure. This red one looks like it could be a keeper for sure too, but you just gotta double check and triple check before you leave. You don't want to make no mistakes, you know what I'm saying? Even though you can return it. Now this did come up and the FBM was higher than the retail tag, 69, so that might be a keeper also. $29, $30 though. These are looking like the keepers. And I looked at these two white ones and they didn't come up, plus they're white, so it makes it more difficult for me to keep these things clean. But $14.99 for 70, you can't go wrong with, really. And man, $29 for 100. I'm getting tired of seeing that $29 for 100, but I get it. These, I don't know, man. Let me double check this one more time. Nope, doesn't come up for neither one of them. Oh, the white one does come up. The ranking's high, but it does come up. Let me double check that. So this one does pop up. 29. Like I said, 4 million in ranking, right? $94. I mean, I'm not mad at it. You know why I'm not mad at it? But we're getting to the fourth quarter. This might make a lot of sense. So we're going to hold on to this one too. These are all perfect for the fourth quarter right now. So that's gonna wrap it up. I went through topicals, didn't see nothing that hit right now, and a few other things. Excuse the baby in the background, but all the stuff we're gonna go home with, we're pretty much gonna take it all. I thought I was gonna leave some things, but there's some good stuff on here and I can make it work. So yeah, man, especially these Jordan jackets, I'm really excited about those. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. If you guys copped anything that you guys see here, let me know.